Train leaving for Anaheim, Azusa, and Cucamonga.
That's an oldie but a goodie.
Okay, now, you can start over there self-guided. It takes two and a half hours to go through, snacks maybe taken in. Hey, little guy, hundreds of mountains in here, and sometimes you want to wait for the trains to come out of the tunnels from the other side of the mountain. Over 400 tunnels here. If you go faster, you miss a lot of trains. That's the trick to the show.
All right, do you know what we're going to see here?
Oh, you didn't? Oh, boy, he's going to go nuts.
So, all right, do you know the name of this place? It's called Northlands.
Yeah, I saw it.
So, Ari, what do you have to say about Northlands for all the people who are going to be watching you on the movie?
Wait, this is a real movie?
I'm making a movie of you at Northlands. Is it great?
Yes!
I don't know. Where are the trains?
The train? Probably this track is a really long track.
Hey, Rebecca.
Wow, look at the mountain there. It's so cool.
Well, come on, come over here.
Whoa, what a mountain in there. Ari, what is this thing we're looking at? And what is it used for?
Hey, Ari, look at the train with the helicopters. Things that never change, like lots and lots of little toy trains.
Hey, you guys!
Can you wave to mommy? Rebecca, wave to mommy.
No. Oh, and here is Simon.
Hi, Simon.
Hi.
What do you have there?
A stick.
I see that.
All right, did you give Rebecca a huggy?
Mm-hmm.
Rebecca, do you want to give Brandon and Peter a huggy too?
No.
You sure?
No.
Okay, sweetie. All right, can you head on down? Can you say goodnight to everybody?
Goodnight.
Can I get a hug?
Give Cousin Carrie a hug.
Oh, a Pepper's hug. All right, off you go.
Nephew, and immediately raced him and convinced his friend Noah to explore the elephant graveyard. It was creepier than every. Rebecca chases Cousin Brian at the Long Island Aviation Museum.
Narrating?
No,
I did a little narration.
My turn. It's my turn.
Okay. Okay, ready? Rebecca, what are you eating, sweetie? What are you eating?
A muffin.
Where are we? You know where we are? We're at in Independence Park. Ari, you're hiding behind mom?
What are you eating, Ari? All right, Mom, where are we?
Outside.
And we are waiting in line. Here we are. Yes, sorry. That's special.
Hey, sweetie, come on. Let's go run around. Come on. Come and get me. Come and get me. You're getting me. You took me over. Sad moment.
Go, Ari.
Oh. We are at the Franklin Institute in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, and the kids are having fun experimenting. Hi, Rebecca. Rebecca has a face-off with a new friend as Ari watches and then runs away. What are we riding, Rebecca?
A boat.
And what kind of a boat? What kind of boat are we riding, sweetie?
A water boat.
Is it a duck?
No.
Yay!
Alright,
guys, we're gonna couple feet, 10 inches. We're gonna have to make a loud noise, flip all the other boats for the river. Don't look out now. So,
if you're sensitive, the loud noises, you might wanna plug here. Plug you guys up here. Bring it loud.
Hey, Ari.
Yes. How's
the duck?
Tell them. Rebecca, this one's here.
All right, so is everybody ready?
It's gonna be a loud noise, sweetie.
Here.
All right, good hit. Close. Nice, Ari. Good job.
Hi, sweetie. Hi, Rebecca. This is fun. What are you looking at, sweetie?